We on? HB3 in the building, and today I'm coming to y'all with a video, and I'm just gonna be coming to y'all with this video to talk about whatever, whenever, however, when it comes to your waves. Let's get it, let's go. Of course, before we always get started, make sure you like, comment, subscribe, and share the channel. It's very important, it's very easy, and I really, really would appreciate it. But without any further ado, let's go ahead and get into this video. Anytime I'm coming to YouTube, and here's the thing, there's a lot of YouTube waivers out there. I say this all the time, there's a lot of YouTube waivers on YouTube, on the pages, on IG, all over the place. You keep searching, trying to figure out how to get your waves the best that they can be, or the best that you want them to be. And you keep running into the same problems. Well, that's what this video is gonna be talking about today. And I had a hard time putting this together, and it's been a very long time since I've been on here. So I'm a little rusty, and I'm a little nervous, and I'm a little, maybe scattered my words all over the place, but just bear with me while I get back into my little groove, you know what I'm saying? One of the biggest problems that I had with becoming a waver or getting my hair on point when it came to waves was research was actually my biggest thing, my biggest problem that I ran into. And the main reason was because there's so much information out there to help you to where you want to be that you run into the problem of taking too much information, too many ideas, too many methods, too many things from too many people. That's the issue that you're having. Even when you come to my YouTube, if I'm not the right person to give you the right information to get your hair to where it needs to be, shoot over to another YouTube waiver, and their information may be more helpful for you. But I want to let every waiver out there, a person with waves that's researching, that's right here on this video, that sees this video, stop looking at everybody's damn video. I know we want to support each other. We want to support the YouTube waivers. We want to support what they do. We want to help them promote and do all this and do all that. And they're putting all this information out there to make sure that you, not only are they, that they're helping or that we're helping you, but at the same time, we're helping ourselves by, you know, getting our subscribers up, getting a little money on the side. It's just reality. It's just a circle of life, if you want to say. But you have to be careful with the information that you're getting, because that information may not be the right information that's for you. And we run into that a lot. And that was my biggest problem. I would run to research maybe 10 to 20 different waivers that'll maybe be on YouTube, or maybe on this wave form, this hair form, or on Facebook, on this social media, trying to ask the exact same question. I probably got maybe 4 or 5 different answers from 20 people, and then I try to go and do all 4 or 5 different things. Does not work. You wind up messing up consistency. You wind up messing up progress. You wind up messing up so many different things because you're taking too much information in. You know how they always say it's never enough information to get more information, or whatever they call that crap. Or I don't know how to say it, but you know, you can continuously just get information. You know what I'm saying? You never can learn, you know, or whatever. You can just keep learning. You get what I'm saying? And like I said in the video, earlier in the video, I'm going to be lost with some of my words. I'm doing this on the top of my dome. Like I said, I haven't been on here in a while, so I'm super. But ultimately, you can never have too much information. That's bullshit. That's just completely bullshit. Because when I got so much information, I was almost at square, back at square one, lost on what to do. You know, people sit up here and tell you, oh yeah, he telling you the right thing to do because that's what I did and it worked for me. It's not gonna work for you. It may not work for you. It's simple as that, man. So just getting that out there, make sure that you are getting the right information from the right person in the right waiver. And even if you don't know for sure if that's the right person you should be listening to, at least listen to that person. Take what they're saying and kind of make it your own, or be consistent with that person before you move on to the next person. You get what I'm saying? Like, take all their information, try it out for a while, see how you like it, continue trying it out, be consistent with it, because, you know, it's a progress. It ain't gonna happen overnight. And then boom, if it works for you, great, then that means that was proven to be a fact for you. But if it doesn't, move on to the next person that may be able to help you. But you consistently switching up dramatically all over the place is not going to work. Another thing that I'm really, really noticing a lot with some of the waivers is that y'all are just quitting. You're just giving up before everything just falls into place. You got to let it fall into place, people, because if you don't, then, I mean, you got to let it just progress. It takes time, you know, and a lot of you are just quitting before it even gets started, like really, really get started. You can't do that. You just cannot do that. You have to wait it out. You have to, you know, just continuously, you know, be patient. You know, waiving is all about patience. Simple as that. So those are just a few quick tips I wanted to throw out there. You know, I'm just throwing something out there. You probably don't heard it already, but I just wanted to put those out there. Other than that, this is kind of like a progress report. You know what I'm saying? And shout out to my homie AG, Adrian Griffin, AG the Great. If you don't know that waiver man, head up to Elite Spins on Facebook. You will definitely find this dope ass waiver. Real talk. But she definitely hooked me up with. Well, she didn't hook me up, but she told me where to go to get this dope do-rag right here. You know what I'm saying? It's the one with Bow Wow on the front, of course. Bow Wow's on the front of the do-rag. He has nothing to do with it, by the way, when it comes to me getting it. But it's Red by Kiss, or Kiss by Red, or whatever it is. Dope do-rag, love it. It's really cool, as you can see, as I'm getting closer to the screen. Oh yeah, I like it. I like it a lot. And of course, the hat that I just had right here. Let's see if I can get it focused. Get it focused. There we go. So the hat that I have on right now that has a wave person on the top of it right here. I got this from someone on Facebook. Her name is Scooby Eagle. Eagle Scooby, trust me, I'm so horrible with names, but I will put her information down in the description below, so that way you can get at her about these hats, because these hats are really dope. I love them. It's kind of like has this right here, the Velcro, but it's a cool hat. Like it. But let me just unread right quick so you can see where I'm at, what I'm doing. Had some things falter a little bit, but I'm back. Let y'all see where I'm at, give a few tips, trying to get back in my groove and everything like that. I haven't done a video in so long. Be prepared for me to try to come back and give you some videos back to back. It is what it is. Again, make sure you like, comment, share, and subscribe to your boy's channel. It is your boy HB. 3, I'm out of here.